can't be right. Yes, hello?
Hello?
So it's you. You are the one who has been calling me. I know this is a blind date, but sir, you must be very blind, Ria.
No, I'm not blind. My eyes actually work very well.
And you are on a blind date with Kansi.
Yeah.
No, you, please lean back, lean back. Just lean back, please. Lean back, please. I'm ovulating. Just lean back. Lean back.
Okay.
Good. Good. That's much better. Sir, what is wrong with you? You must have a problem.
Your aunt can see me, right?
Yes, I am aunt can see me.
Amazing.
Who is amazing? Me, I am amazing.
You're amazing.
Oh, thanks. Are you sure you don't have like a terminal disease? Mm. You are the one who was calling me to be on a date with me.
Yeah, I like you so much. Look, I'm liking you already. And So let's get to know each other.
Please. You're the kind of people I could die in poverty not knowing because I am looking at you like this throughout. Eh? Look at you. You deserve like on a note of 100,000. Our president should actually do a note, the biggest note, and put your face there like this. You even pay tax you. Don't you go to the government and say, I am here.
I like you already.
Continue liking. What is this? Leave me. I cannot take you home. For what? I reach at home and then you take me. Take my neighbors. Take my mother in the village. You know, I start competing for attention with even the dogs and the pets. I'm sorry. No, please. Can you please lean back, sir? I'm asking politely. Lean back. Lean back, please. You're sure you're not sick?
No, I'm not sick. Do you want to have a drink?
Nga. I don't want to have a drink. This is the first time I am leaving something good and walking away from it. Not because I'm disappointed.
Don't go.
But because you're too good to be true. I'm sorry. I cannot start something I don't know how to end. How would I end a relationship with you? And then I'd be in a relationship with you. Then if it's over, how do I end it? I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. It's not you. It is me. I don't want you to feel bad at all. It's not your fault. But feel free to call me for anything apart from a relationship.
But I don't know what you do.
It's all right. It's okay. Hey, customer.
Yes.
But what have I done to deserve you this year?
Hello, madam.
Yes, madam.
Yes, how are you?
Oh, but how are you?
I'm okay.
And when
how
you smile, here? Then there's the window.
Yes, we are fine.
Thank you for coming. Yeah. What can I do for you?
Now,
anything.
Can you find us something very, very nice that suits her?
For her to wear?
Yes.
Let me see. You know now this one is a little bit juicy.
Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah.
Different from the one you brought yesterday. A man who buys clothes for the sisters. Those are men you do not see every day.
Excuse me. You told me you don't have sisters. Madam, I'm the wife.
No. Actually, me, the wife I met about 3 days ago, was light-skinned, way smaller, I mean like 6 times smaller than you, and extremely beautiful. Had you seen that girl, you'd have also said, mwah. Even me, I said, this man, I don't know how we got to that. Please. You two elephants are not going to fight for me and break my eggs for free. Go outside if you want to fight. And you, why are you fighting? I thought competition should bring out the best in you. Eh? Should bring out the best in you. You are not going to keep such a man when you are all that. No, you're not. You're going to have to compete with Serena Smoro Doros like some of us. It's going to be a tough one. And my boss, look at yourself. You are fat. She's fat. It's like you're collecting objects that look alike. Is that what is happening here? Eh? Is that, learn how to share. This man is a very generous man. There are about 6 girls. They could be brothers or sisters or maybe relatives. Why are you complaining? This one, there are like about 6 wives right now. No, but I wonder why you are complaining. Madam, help me defend yourself. Defend yourself. Imagine this gentleman is introducing you to his friends. What should he say? Meet these women or meet this woman? Eh? Look at yourself properly. No, I don't think they actually counted you as one person in the census. You must have been like six. They counted different body parts as different. And then you also, you don't calculate for yourself. Which stadium are you going to put in your bedroom? Because no mattress can fit there, and the two of you are there. So before you begin here, being fighting about trivial things, your mayor entering my shop gives me a very bad picture. People might think this is a maternity ward, or maybe I sell fattening foods or what. So get out before anyone sees you coming in here. Get out, go and kill yourselves from outside, please. Go fight in the compound and cause earthquakes. Get out. You go. You go and take your extramarital affairs out of here. Mama, did I tell you I'm a promiscuity expert here? When you begin bringing here your prostitutes, go away.
Good morning, madam. You said for me.
Yes, just give just one moment, a little bit. I'm trying to highlight some of the things you're actually supposed to talk about.
Okay. We are trying to record everyone in the company, to record them for National Social Security Fund, so that you at least have money when you have retired. And I would like you to write down here. Let me see. The order is write name, then write, get a pen. Name here, position, then age.
Okay.
You know, it's been a long time coming. It's really nice when we do these things when it's still early, so that when you retire, it's not a hassle for you to be suffering, really. No, here you put your age, not the number of years you have been working for our company. It's your age. It's supposed to be your age.
Madam, it's my age.
Nina, you want to tell me that you're 24 years old? When you've been working for this company, does that mean we hired you when you are 4 years old? You've been working for this company for 20 years. So you want to tell me you entered this company when you are 4 years old?
Calm down
for what? This is not a moment of silence. If anything, I should be urulating. You can write things that are realistic. You don't just write anyhow and you just pour out to rise. You are the same person who cannot keep quiet, Nina. You talk too much. You talk too much. Every time you go for a tea break, you're busy telling stories. The other day, you told us that your young sister was Idi Amin's girlfriend. So what do you mean? Cousin? What are you talking about? You're the same person who told us that that was the fourth Uganda matter. You are moving out to the fourth Uganda matter. Now, what are we supposed to think at that point? Yeah? You want 24? You want people to think that you are born in our regime? Simply because right now you're also having a smartphone and you are on .com. You think you're in our era. Please, let's be realistic, at this rate, what's going to go on? Look, right here, the truth. You told us the other day that your daughter of 23 got married. You want to tell me you're an age mate to your daughter? Is that what you're saying?
But you can't say me.
But what?
What is your problem?
No, the problem is not mine. You people smear us. You go around smearing us. People say, all women lie about their age, lie about their age. That would mean that me, your CEO, I am 5 years old. Then I'll be addressing you. Come here. List here your age. We are going to give you national social security. Is that who I am? Is that who I am? Please, God is going to punish people like you. God is going to punish people like you because he has made you live up to 67 years old and you keep insisting you are 24. What if he had killed you at 24? Would you be here?
I'm sorry.
Why don't you just speak the truth and shame the devil? Okay, of course we all know you're not 40 years old, you're 40 and above, but this is a lie we can deal with. This is something we can deal with. Now, you leave my office. At this point, you might just lie you are a man instead of a woman. There are some things you cannot lie about. Look, every time you look here, it tells your true age. You look like you are in the stone age, like your boyfriend was Ninja Thropas, but you're here lying to us you're 24 years old. Hey. At this rate, you'll make your friends retire at 150. 24 years old. Do you know how a 24-year-old looks like? By the time I'm 36, and people don't believe it.
You can come in.
Sorry, I gave you. Did I forget to give you something? Because I remember sending you to the pharmacy. I've already seen you, right?
You've already seen me.
Yes.
But doctor, there is something I forgot to show you.
Yes.
I forgot to show you this rash.
there is a rush that is developing.
No, it's okay. We can look at it. Just, I think consultation, I don't remember exactly, but consultation should be about 20,000 shillings.
No.
20,000, you pay and you... And
I've
get
already paid for it.
No?
Before coming here, I paid.
Yes. Earlier,
yes.
You paid 20,000 consultation for the stomach infection. And I gave you medicine. And I gave you subscription prescription, and you went to get medicine. Now I'm asking you to pay consultation fee for the skin rash because I have to find out. No, please don't look at me as if I'm trying to rob you. It's simple. I can give you about 1,000 examples that can help you understand. If you go into a supermarket and you're going to buy bread and tea leaves, and then you forget sugar, if you go back in the supermarket, do they give you sugar for free? Yeah? You want to tell me that simply because you passed primary, you should not go to secondary? Eh? Is that what you're saying? I can give you 1,000 examples. You enter a restaurant, you order for the first phase of food. Does that mean the second phase is free? No, everything goes systematically. I'm not going to sit here and see you take advantage of me. No, they are different. They are different. You want to tell me the stomach and your arm have the same problems? So when I was in school studying, you know how they say, a doctor goes studies for 7 years running medicine. Then you come and you want to give a payment as if they are pauper or they are a cobra. They are as if they are making bricks for you. Please, just pay up. Pay up. You're wasting my time. Or if, simple example, if you're going to the airport, and you're going to fly somewhere else and you forget your luggage in one country, you want to tell me you'll use that same ticket to go back to the other country to pick your luggage? Why am I even wasting time? You don't look like you can travel if I even left this sub-county. So don't waste my time. The only way you get treatment for now, don't cry for me, Argentina. Eh? This is not UN. This is not UN. We are not World Health Mania what? Mm-mm. You have to pay. I went to school and studied my books when you were busy sleeping. You think we do not remember? Madam, either pay for consultation, 20,000, you get treatment, or go swallow that medicine for the stomach infection. Who knows, it might miraculously work on that rash. Otherwise, do not waste my time.
Doctor.
Shija. If you buy a phone, and then the battery gets spoiled, do you go back and get the battery for free? Forget. Is it my fault you do not eat vegetables so that you become sharp?